Yeah, so another type of music I like is musicals. I mean, I like the musicals basically because of the music of the songs, like Rodgers and Hammerstein and Gilbert and Sullivan and and Jerome Kern and Andrew Lloyd Webber, the guys who wrote Les Miserables, and they wrote Miss Saigon, and then a lot of these guys, and Sondheim. I like the songs. Usually when I'm not really into the music, the kind of theatrics of a musical. I don't, I just like the songs. It's got a good song. It's a good song. So it's like, like musicals like Annie. There's great songs in it. A lot of those songs are Grease, great songs. Not so much into the story or whatever, but I like the songs. It's good. It's good. So yeah, but I think of all the recent guys, the recent musical writers, I think Andrew Lloyd Webber is the best. I think he's amazing. He's very good. It's like, so you can tell when someone's good. He's good. He's very good. So.